Do you need to prevent duplicate values in Excel? Let me show you how.
Make sure to subscribe for daily Excel hacks.